was one hot summer morning and we were on our way to Virginia Beach. A few days before, I asked my mom if I could have a hermit crab, and she said yes. I yelled yes. I was stoked. We were at the hotel, so we unpacked our bags, and we rested for a little bit. Then my mom, my dad, and I went to the beach and went in to the refreshing water and played on the sand. After a while, we got tired and went to the hermit crab store. I picked two hermit crabs and we went back to the hotel. I thought a while, then I decided that I would name one. Wait, stop. I forgot to tell you, one is a boy and the other is a girl. And I asked the person back at the store. Now let's go back to the story. Hermie the boy and Scaredy the girl. I took them out of the cage for 5 minutes, but the carpet is not good for their legs and claws. It was getting close to bedtime, so I went to sleep. The next morning, I woke up grouchy. Then I went to the other room, and my mom told me to pack my bags, so that's what I did, even though I didn't want to. Then I ate breakfast fast, and we got into the car after we signed out and left the end.